do need to have a little bit of faith in the teachers that I don't think that there are teachers out there who are going to be deliberately making little kids feel terrible and say awful things to little boys. Now, if that does happen, then sure, let's all get fired up about it.